UGABOY is straight up the biggest clown on here. Uncle Lou makes fun of Savage Tiger for deleting his videos, but you have UGABOY in the BWO, in your own BWO, coming on here. He makes a video, and then like three or four people see it, say, "You're retarded, this is the worst video," whatever they say, and then after like an hour, he takes it down. He's made like 15, 20 videos this month, but he takes them all down after like an hour because people come on here tell him he sounds retarded, so he's like, "Oh, okay, well, I should probably take this down." He does it every single video. Look at his channel.
It's me, UGABOY, and Cormac, I am issuing you a challenge. BWO, Bulldog World Order, tune in. I'm going to call in the show, all right? And when you hear me, UGABOY, call in, we're going to see where your money and your mouth is. And we're going to settle this once and for all until we play y'all November. Believe that.
Tonight, we are going to witness the most anticipated match in the history of professional wrestling for the heavyweight championship of the world. Are you ready? Wrestling fans, are you ready? For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, from the capital city of the United States of America, Washington, D.C., ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Hey, UGABOY, you still there?
Oh, is UGABOY on?
Yeah, I'm here. Hold on just a second, guys. Yeah, I apologize.
Hold up. If don't hang up on me, because I will make a rant video and tell you all to burn in hell if you hang up on me. Go ahead.
Yeah, I was going to ask UGABOY if he had ever tried calling into Cane Shades before.
Are you there?
Oh. Yeah, you ever tried calling into Cane Shades before?
Dude, did y'all hear that bullcrap that happened the other day? Y'all really want me to talk about it, right?
I know about it. We talked about it.
Yeah, so, I mean, let's get this straight. I'm just going to go ahead and say what I personally think.
Damn, Lou, I know what you did.
Do what? What did y'all say?
I know what Uncle Lou did. I know his train of thought. I know what he just did. But anyway, continue.
Anyway, they're a low-down piece of shit people that don't need a radio station, first of all. Right, and anybody that supports them, well, they're fucking illusional.
Illusional?
My language, but yeah, because here's the deal. Okay, they
spell
got on there.
Spell delusional for me, UGABOY. Can you do that
again?
Can you spell delusional?
Is these people have no respect for anybody, period. And they get on there and they act like a fucking retard. Especially, I love the U. I mean, I don't know where he came from. And then everybody thinks that I or whoever they dislike in the TTC, that they're crazy, they're on drugs, or whatever the hell it may be. I mean, and then they say that Duke Johnson is better than Todd Gurley. Really? Give me a damn break.
But what did they do?
I don't even think
though?
He had more than two touchdowns. Did he have more than two touchdowns versus Louisville?
But
what,
well, I know
what
he had.
He had
90 yards, and what I know he had one touchdown. I don't. Did he have two, Lou?
Who, Luke? I think it was 96 yards. I don't know.
He may have got one touchdown, but I can't remember exactly. But yeah, he didn't even hit 100 yards, and I know for fact he didn't hit two touchdowns.
But what did Cane Shades do to you, UGABOY?
Well, first of all, they're disrespectful. You can't tell them anything without them literally hanging up and running away because they got their ass kicked. I mean,
you were arguing national championships, and they've won five since you won your last one.
Okay, but the pussy didn't give me a chance. They did not give me a chance to explain myself. Unlike BWO, they give us a chance to explain ourselves. And I said everything in that video, exactly what I personally think about I love you and everything else. This is not about, if, you know, when you talk about one team, like if we're going to talk about Georgia Tech, Cormac, all right, let's talk about Georgia Tech. Then we could talk about Georgia or Duke or whoever you want to talk about. But my entire point was, is that if you have one player like Duke Johnson, period, all right, you stack the box. I don't give a crap who the offense or defense coordinator, I don't care where they play at, on what position, all right, you're going to, they're going to get stopped, period. That's just the way it is. I mean, I'll even throw up my team, Jarvis Jones. What happened? Yeah, we almost won versus Alabama in 2012, but the fact is we lost. They stopped. They shut it down, Jarvis Jones. Eddie Lacy did.
All right, we got to wrap the show up here pretty quick. But UGABOY, you get 90 seconds to talk to Cormac. Go.
Yeah, you've been hooting and hollering for weeks, so let's hear it.
Yeah, I mean, you know, so here's my deal: is, you know, why do you keep on? You know, you're the biggest troll on YouTube. It's unbelievable. What you don't even have your own team ranked, man. What the hell is wrong with you, dude? You know, when you make a poll, all right, I don't care if it's the first poll or not, dude. Come on, dude. Have some fucking faith in your team. Now, I don't like Georgia Tech at
all. Yeah, all I said was
but I'll tell you this. Hold up. All I'll tell you this is, Cormac, is that, you know, when you have faith in your team, that's why Georgia fans believe we can go all the way. You, unlike other Georgia Tech fans, y'all already know y'all are going to lose, period. I can name four losses already on y'all's schedule. Four losses. Dude, y'all barely beat Tulane. Give me a fucking break.
Barely beat who?
Right,
Cormac.
Barely beat Tulane. Okay, let's get Cormac. We got to give Cormac his fair share.
17. And I hear you talking about us playing close against these inferior teams. Don't act like you guys didn't play, who was it, North Texas and Appalachian State last year.
And let me remind you.
Yeah, they get close for half.
Wait. Let Cormac finish. Wait. We got to give Cormac his full time. We gave you your time, so let Cormac finish.
They played you all tough for a half. I think North Texas played you all tough, like, into the fourth quarter. And then Georgia Southern, the team you're saying is going to play us close this weekend, go back and watch when you played them 2 years ago, and that was, like, your best team in 10 years. They competed with you for a half. You can't say you dominated them in the first half of that game. I remember that. So you're doing the same thing we are, and you're getting on to us for this. I mean, you guys do the exact same thing, so.
We won 40 to, like, 20-something. They lost two games last year. What's your point? I'm referring to North Texas. They also played on New Year's Bowl. Where was y'all?
We won by 20 in both these games, too. It was pretty much the exact same thing.
But we have a better track record, and you're bringing up North Texas. But, I mean, my whole entire point is that if you can't beat a team like Tulane, all right, more than what y'all did, dude, give me
y'all
a break. Really?
Thing.
I mean, y'all suck, dude. I mean, y'all will never – I mean, let me ask you this, Cormac, since you're so confident in Georgia Tech and you know everything. When was the last time y'all won a national championship?
It was 1990, 10 years after you guys won your last one.
Okay, you're right. But y'all shared it with Colorado because you were the jackleg that got on YouTube saying y'all won in 1950-something with Bobby Dye.
We did. We got four. You guys have two.
Okay. Yeah, we have two. I'll be a man about that. But y'all, no. Y'all do not have four national championships. Y'all can believe. That's like Alabama, man. Look, dude, Alabama claims they won, what is it, 15 championships? But if you go in history and you look at who won what and everything else, technically, when Alabama won their last national championship, what was it, back in 2012, they only have 9 or 10 championships. That's a fact.
Only 9 or 10, that's it, huh?
That's a fact. I got an ESPN encyclopedia. I'll send it to your front door tomorrow.
Well, the way that works is the AP only recognizes 10 Alabama national championships. That is a fact. That is a statistical record. That's the AP. The AP recognizes 10. Now there is a couple questionable ones because I know one. I forget what year it was because I know one. They claim they finished the year ranked 20th, and because somebody in New Orleans ranked them number one, they claimed that national title. So there are some, you know, controversial ones, but I do know for a fact that the AP does recognize 10 of them.
Yeah, which is still, I mean, they don't have 15, but 10 is still as good as it gets, pretty much.
But, you know, it's like I told you before, Cormac, and I've even sent you the link. There have actually been five UGA teams that have been recognized by a major poll at that particular time as national champions. Now, why the school does not claim that, I do not know. But you could that link I sent you verified that. So, I mean, that's a statistical
right.
fact. My
okay.
teams have
okay.
been recognized
okay.
as
right.
national
right.
titles.
Okay.
Yeah, the school doesn't claim them because they're from, like, split national titles from way back in the 60s, 50s, 40s. I mean, those are much harder to claim. Like, our split national championship was in 1990 when, you know, there was color TV. And Colorado had the fifth down play that year. So there were only two polls. We got the most votes in one of them. So it's completely fair to claim that.
I agree with you there. You have the title in 1990. That's great. All right, it's time for Uncle Lou to render his verdict here. Both of you guys did a great job calling in today. But my decision, UGABOY, you are not the father. Ray, spin that shit, buddy.
Spin it up, Ray.
Oh, that's so old.
Hold on, I'm not the father.
Wait, hold on. What the hell?
Hard enough to understand jokes. Don't even try that.
That was a good one.
All right, I know we're just about out.